way.
I want to tell you of the interest and the pleasure with which I look forward to the trip on which I hope to visit our fellow Americans in Puerto Rico, in the Virgin Islands, in the Canal Zone, and in Hawaii. After 4 weeks on board ship, I plan to inspect a number of our new great national projects on the Columbia River, on the Missouri River, and on the Mississippi, to see some of our national parks and to learn much of actual conditions during the trip across the continent back to Washington.